Hey, it's Matt and Lizzie in the morning. And did you realize that people can listen to us anytime they want?
They can?
Nonstop if they wanted to.
No.
Yeah, it's Matt and Lizzie on demand. And it starts right now.
92
Here's what's trending
on Pop Crush Nights.
Hey, it's Danny here for a Pop Crush Pop, and Amber Rose is demanding $20 million from Kanye West. She's saying she influenced one of his albums. Girl, you ain't getting a penny from Kanye West. Plus, Olivia Rodrigo, she wants to keep your kids safe. She's handing out free protection at all of her shows. From Pop Culture, and what is something accidentally creepy you did on a date? See you tonight, starting at 7, Pop Crush Night.
92.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Not a Timmoose. Good morning, Matt and Lizzie. Waking up to some snow this morning. More snow this weekend.
Ew.
Some places in Maine up to a foot. We've got the details in the snowfall map at the Not a Timmoose app this morning. And we're talking about Shark Tank, one of my favorite shows of all time, by the way. But we want to hear from you on what your Shark Tank idea is. What is your big Shark Tank idea? And before we get back to some of our comments, you were saying... That you would come up with something for that you thought would be a good Shark Tank idea.
My best friend Katie Schreiber and I came up with this idea one night having martinis at a bar. And you know those nights when you go out with your girlfriends and your friends, your homies, and you're like, okay, where should we go next? You don't want to drive over there. You don't want to get an Uber over there. You want to you kind of want to know what the vibe is of the bar before you get there. So we're like, wouldn't it be awesome if there was an app where you could go to any bar you wanted to go to, you click on it. I know this is like against every safety and privacy thing
in
the world.
Right, just an idea. It's just an idea.
And you could see a live camera view of who's there, what music they're playing, if the house is packed, if your nemesis is there, you know, what the dress, what people are wearing, right?
If there's any guys there named Chad, like just a bunch of info that you would be helpful.
Exactly. Instead of actually taking the time to head over there, walking in and it's crickets, you know, or it's too long of a wait or whatever. So that was me and Katie's brilliant idea. I guess you guys can have it because we came up with this like 15 years ago and we've never done anything with it.
So most of our comments on our Facebook page are people like, yeah, nice try. I'm not going to give you my big idea. But we do have one that I think is pretty cool.
What?
Tarsha says, now hear me out here. She says stackable washer dryer, which of course we already have. But she says a stackable washer dryer, but in the middle is a door in the bottom of the washer. So when the wash cycle's done, boop.
And it falls
it drops the laundry into the dryer. Now that is a good idea. There is a couple new products out, not really similar to that.
Did you see the washer dryer only one square thing?
And that's big for like campers right now. Yeah.
And then it immediately it dries out the
and
it should be like that for everybody.
Maybe I don't know. Maybe for like couples or single people. But I don't know, having just the one unit that washes and dries would not be beneficial for us. Because like on the weekends, we're trying to do five people's worth of laundry.
Totally.
And I say we, I mean my wife.
Right.
But you know, you have to be washing while you're drying. We don't have time to wait for this load to wash and dry. We got to be cranking
through. It's a time thing too. Yeah, you're right. And we do so much laundry. Yep. I agree.
What's your big Shark Tank idea? Comment at the Facebook page or give us a Moose call. 626-9200. Not a Timo, Central Maine's number one hit music station. It's Matt and Lizzie. Thursday. Thank God tomorrow's Friday. That's all I got to say about that.
It's been a tough one this week.
It's not been a good month, honestly. Just health-wise.
A lot of sickness.
The sickness, the strap, the blown eardrum.
I know. I can't wait for you to hear out of that ear again. Because I have to be extra gentle with him now. You know what I mean?
And I appreciate your gentle hands.
You're welcome, my darling.
When you think about going on vacation, you don't think, oh, Hamden, Maine.
Right.
However, I'm now thinking Hamden, Maine because of this article you posted. This is amazing.
This is really great. It's unique, too. If you're a gamer that wants a staycation, I know gamers like to stay in their game rooms, but you can travel to another place.
In their mom's basement.
Exactly, to stay right there. So, you know, my type of games, I really like Mario Brothers, Kirby's Dream Land, Tetris. But if you are a Pac-Man lover, there is an Airbnb rental. It's a cabin in the woods in Hamden. It's absolutely gorgeous. Spiral staircase, epic main views, only $1.18 per night. You can sit back in this magnificent, it's like a forest getaway. And not only is the space so beautiful, but the entertainment is what makes it the hidden gem. So they have a full bar. They have Pac-Man. They have a jukebox. They have another gaming thing. I don't even know what it's called. It's an Olhausen pool table equipped with pool sticks. They also have, like I said, a jukebox. Then it plays LPS 45 CDs in Bluetooth. It's a very good, like, entertainment type of hangout.
This could be a great adult weekend for a couple of couples or a
Seriously.
Group of friends or something.
See, you don't have to go alone. It's like we're figuring out right now. It's more of like a party cabin too,
yeah,
I think.
For sure.
The views are incredible. Like I said, it's a really cool white spiral staircase that leads you down into the game room. Full bar. Incredible. So if you want to check it out, head on over to 92moose.fm or our